Hey, it's the real deal here for GMA Transmission Station, where it's finally time to get wired in.
What became of Lotharion? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an Orgami.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
And a way to start our army. Finally, we have unlocked domination. Where are we gonna go with this? What's gonna
happen? Enough of your mouth, Bruce.
Okay.
So now I'm gonna kill you.
Fight this.
For all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Bloody fucking brilliant. I love this guy. Well, definitely got the hands, skills, and that was fucking quick. Goodbye, Gun the Brave.
I like him.
So do I. Let's go unlock, dominate, captain. Okay. Gonna break Bruce. Explosions on the ground. Let's see what we got. Let's see if we can distract him a little bit. Well, that's 17. What is he? Okay, that just made this about 10 times harder. Figure you can poke away at him a little bit, and I was not aiming for that guy.
Good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Oh, I accept this challenge. Well, he's about 3/4 stealth right now for that one hit. A little bit squishy for being a destroyer class. That was a little bit quicker than I expected. Now I run into the problem of mobs being in the way of domination. Can I kill him? Accidentally? Let's hope not. And there we go. Just enough
work. You serve the bright lord now.
Well, that's a little bit awkward. Is he stuck in super slow-mo?
Bright Lord, Dark Lord, same thing really. It results me ripping spines.
Oh my god!
Either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you.
Nice to meet you, Bruce.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag?
Well, that's a good thing.
Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain.
Well, you're a fountain of information now, aren't you?
Which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron.
Wait. Did you say two heads?
It's part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
I've never seen an orc with two heads.
Gather your troops.
We'll do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Oh my god. The little motion was too much. Well, that's one mission down. Looks like we're gonna go take down our first what the hell are they? Fortresses. Damn, brain farts. Blah 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 blah. Welcome to Toriel Island and a bunch of reading. This region is controlled by the fortress of blah blah blah, who is ruled by a fierce Mordor. To begin your conquest of Mordor, you must assault and capture blah blah blah. Is it just me or did they go into a little bit deeper instructions in this one? Was it hard for people to understand it in the first game? I got it pretty quickly. Bruce, my assault leader. Bruise the Chopper Warmonger Tank. Okay, I was wrong. He was not a destroyer. He was a tank. Let's go ahead and set up with... it's a Molag High. Can I have one... No, okay, so it's just... one active. Well, crap. Okay, what's the best out of these three? Mounted Cavalry, the Sappers... Yeah. Bigger is better. Can we take it with just one guy, or are we gonna have to go through all this nonsense? Yeah. Gonna have to get some captains on our side.
But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Right. You take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So,
well, we got our strike crews so far. Let's go ahead and get this taken care of. Just a little bit of strategizing here, trying to figure out exactly what I need to take down this place. I got about 5-6 levels on it, so should be a little bit of a challenge, or not enough of a challenge. It all depends if it's... I love the chanting, but you interrupted me. It all depends if it's story exaggerated to where it's gonna happen no matter what, or... if there is a possible loss on your first one. We're at your gates. Where are you? You're preaching from all the way back there? Oh, I guess he does have two heads. It's not just an adornment. Looks like whatever's under there is green?
My black speech is okay. A little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word, which is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. My kind of black.
But I will handle the Overlord. You.
Well, for not speaking a word of black speech, you're pretty damn good at translating. Thank you. Oh, God. Love you, Bruce. We'll take over this place. Direct hit on the top two towers. Do you mind? You're in my way. Up and over the tower. The wall. Get rid of a couple of these archers. Very nice. That was a little bit of a rubber banding right there. I know that I was supposedly targeting an archer, but that jump was something. What the hell is that? Is that supposed to be a dragon or something? A drake? Whoops. Good counter. I almost didn't see that guy. Come on, come on. Let's get this captured already. What do I gotta do is to mark it as my territory? There we go.
Rip a gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we fair need enough. To take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
At least he's good for color commentary. Ooh. Is he one of mine or is he one of... Oh, I can't dominate and... Well, not dominate. I can't consume souls from Molag High yet. That was a mechanic in the first one. Okay.
Must be hidden behind a unlockable thing.
Let's get Swifty. over to the left, up the stairs, and to the capture point. Gotcha. And got another one, and another one, and that'll do. Ooh, off with your head. Boom goes the dynamite. And we're pretty close to capturing another. I gotta be a little bit more careful not to hit my own guys. Ooh, nice. Two for one, and three. Love chaining. That's another point captured. Well, I think I was right in my assumption that this was story.
And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed?
Fair enough, Rose, I think
you won't be so lucky.
What are you terrified by?
I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this week.
It's pretty much over.
That message comes from me.
Righto.
What do I gotta do then? Good. There's the keep, I suppose. I'm being a genuine idiot. Okay. Let's go over this last wall. Get some arrows and take out this captain. Overlord. Correction. Oh, shiny. Sorry. Distracted easily by shiny objects. Let's go back. Whee!
Understood.
Come on. And damn, it got dark. Thank you for the light. You're in cutscene. Okay, we're here. We're at the throne room. It's gonna go on. The two-headed Omokai
belongs to the Bright Lord now.
Yeah, what he said.
Can't hear anything in this.
What the hell?
I thought I recognized that voice.
Is that? Oh, it's a fucking rat bag.
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
The beginning, please. I've missed you. What happened?
There's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know. Never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time.
Oh, allow me to God.
Bruce.
Easy, Bruce.
Welcome. The man is a friend. The Ulog, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know, kill me.
How did you end up here?
I was captured by
that's
some
suspicious
slaves.
Activity.
All slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. A fun bunch. They captured this Ulog. Oh, he was in rough shape.
We good time, good time.
Until I sprung us out of there. Ulog jumps out. Arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirin.
Good time.
Rahanuk.
Oh, right.
I should tell him about my life. He has a life debt. Okay,
kind of a long
gotcha.
Story.
Wait,
Ranger
what?
Killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up.
I appreciate that sentiment.
Bright Lord of Me just came by to tell you that... The fort's ours now.
Bright Lord. Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the Overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over.
I bet the way you explain it.
No.
Oh,
not
really?
You. Anybody but you.
Why are you so reserved about this,
me and
right
Ranger
back?
Got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlord.
Precisely. Why can't he be overlord?
I'll tell you that right now.
Trouble in paradise.
That works out perfectly, because we got no current openings for halfwits.
Oh God, this is a fucking headache.
You must choose our overlord with care.
Me?
Maybe you read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious.
Okay, let's get this done with. Let's choose our overlord. What's gonna go on now? Well, that was the easiest fortress capture ever. Just run into your old friend and say, hey, it's yours! And the birth of a politician. Well, that's our first fortress, and we conquered the whole region. Who are we gonna promote to overlord? I really wanted to promote Bruise. Come on, why won't it let me select you? Okay. Let's go ahead and promote somebody. Maybe you. I guess it should just be highest level. Let's see what your vulnerabilities are. Let's check out everybody. Because you're technically a 2-for-1. You're a destroyer. Level 19, level 22. What do you got? I don't like the look of you very much. Looks like you're pretty much fodder for everything. Well, stealth and... I'm getting tired of looking through stuff, so you'll do. Okay, what's going on, Gil? Let's get him up there. Yay! You're promoted to Overlord, and you had 2 war chiefs in tow. Saves me a little bit of trouble. Okay, almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now we gotta go and capture. Hey, Ratbag, what are you doing?
Eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say: the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock. I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Okay, go feed Ranger. And... apparently, that's what the name is. His name is Headhunter. The guy who gives you the... what you call it? The other characters and drops, loot boxes, etc. I didn't catch his name the first time around. Well, didn't care to, anyhow.
Ah, the fight pits.
What do we got going on here?
This is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off. Although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers. See what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight. And if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him has what it takes. So there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing
beats this is a nice little mechanic in the game. Going down. Saves you a little bit of time, and you get to sit back and essentially watch this fight play out. Oh, and That would have looked like it cut you in half. Caution
Swift.
Beat
out
the fledgling.
Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Did you mention Grog was drunk? That was pretty damn easy mission. Just go in and watch this scene play out. Okay. Sorry that I don't read the instructions that much. I mean, I'll leave it up there so you guys can read it, but I read it too fast and I'm pretty much done by the time I want to read it. Or should have read it. Well, we got a new region to take over. Warmonger Bastion. Okay. What we got going on here? New mission. The best defense. We can actually have somebody try and take over our fortress? I can tell them I'm pretty damn good. What do we got going on? Come on, loading screen. Hey, right back.
Generally the case.
You talking to me or the Ulog?
Nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
What's the trouble?
Ooh.
Broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And you had an escape tunnel?
Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
Sounds like a job for Overlord. Okay. What's his name? Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
I didn't really have a choice, but you're being kind of a asshole about it now.
Yeah, all right, fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads.
That didn't sound like just having a laugh there, Bruce.
I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
Got my eye on you.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
You do that, Ratbag. Got a pretty good assault force coming at us. Not from the way they spawn, that's for damn sure. We just got one. We got 3 points to defend. That's fair enough. Can we just jump on down and help out, or are we stuck waiting for them to get through the wall? I hate curse. Whoops. I overshot my target. Let's get him. Stuff kill. Wrong one. Okay. Keep the combo going and make sure I don't get hit by the hammer. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, didn't like that. Okay, I always forget that fact. Ologs cannot be jumped like that unless they're frozen. If not, it's essentially a body slam from hell. Hit him from behind. A little bit easier on herself. He's broken. Let's call him our beast. Our dire terrible. Oop. And death defying? Yes, you are death defying. You might actually be worth recruiting. That's it, if I can get everything going in my favor and not die. Pop me in the head once or twice. Okay. Shadow Strike was effective. So I'm Come on, keep it going. Keep the combo going with the higher stuff as it can. There. Can I recruit you?
I am your master.
Not too high level. Let's recruit him.
Yes, I be your chosen.
Yay! That works for me. Oh! Crap, I forgot I did this. Be gone! Oh, it comes in waves. Okay. What else do we got?
The trouble is, get it over with right quick.
Terror Commander. Pop him in the head once or twice, down to the ground, and continue the assault. Something's coming in. This is not going to be fun. For you. At least he's frostbitten. In the middle of a flurry of attacks, whenever you freeze your opponent, it's kind of hard to get your counters to come out correctly. Broken, and it's not too high a level. Just kill them all, I suppose. There we go. Purified. So, hammer down equals purification. What's going on? Are they in a frenzy mode? Uh-oh. This might not be good. Can I get it? Perfect counter? Yep. Perfect counter. Up to the top. He got that far back? Damn. Well, let's go get him and take him out. Looks like he's about 3/4 health already, so my guys are doing their job. Just not well enough.
Walls of this fort are pretty weak.
Oh, you're arrowproof.
Little bit like the fellows defending them.
Your face, what happened? Yeah, let's get you back up. There we go. Where did you go? Okay. Jump over. Help me out here, big guy. There we go. Finish him off. Oh, great. By what? Mortal wounds. Well, he just became a little bit more difficult to take care of, but not that. Goodbye, Gura the Rock Beast. Or Gura Rock Beast. One last wave, I do believe.
Then that is where they will die.
That's been the case so far, so let's keep that trend going. Kill them all, let God sort them out. Speaking of that, what was it that I caught the other day? It was Hellsing Ultimate, the Abridged series. Good series. Fucking funny about that. Team 4 Star definitely knows what the hell they're doing. That's one down. Was that one of the ones
we
I needed to kill?
Retake this fort, Tark, and that's just the beginning.
Because some of these captains do have cronies that aren't necessary to kill.
Above them with beautiful screams.
Long-winded, are you? Silence you. Keep on the pressure. A little bit of nice to face and flurry blows, and you're back down again. Let's see about getting rid of you. Oh, you have poison weapon. Oh, this ain't good. Did I done F it up? Got my counter. Come on. I need some help. Get rid of him. There we go. That's another one down. Got one more to take care of. Where is he? Oh, he's in that mess right there? We got two guys on this, but they're not really doing their job. Probably because they're poisoned. And that's the third. Why do I have to reach the keep? It should be done. What's going on here? Well, I don't see any more that I have to kill, you know? So I assume I did my job correctly. Maybe there is somebody else I have to kill? The music is still intense as fuck. And here we go. Back to the keep. And I really need to install some torches by that door. The outside.
And that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come.
Yeah, let's hope so, Bruce.
This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own.
Oh god, that hurts.
It is.
You effing betrayed me. You know, that ain't gonna turn out that well for you. Fuck you, Bruce. Seriously. I'll be back. You can damn well be sure of that. I lost that whole damn region. The gun made me take over everything? Just to fight him? Man. How annoying is this gonna be? God damn you, Bruce. Damn it all to hell.
This has been a GMod Transmission Station. As always, good night, good gaming, get wired in.